Breaking news, which is coming in, that we are getting you the details of Hezbollah has fired a barrage of projectiles at Israel yet again. There has already been an escalation after Iran joining in. Now there's another rocket of volleys which are coming in. As per inputs, around 50 projectiles have been fired. Let me go across to Ankit. Ankit, any details you can share with us?
So we've got a map, in fact, shared by this handle, the Israel War Room, which has been posting updates. And this is the morning after last night Iran, and this time it is across the border from Lebanon. Hezbollah at it once more. They've shared a map, essentially. I'd just like to point out, Meghna, this solid line is the border. On the north of it is Lebanon, south of it is Israel. And you can see these are the areas in red where there are bomb sirens that have gone off. This is just happening right now. Some 50 projectiles are what have been mentioned as having been fired by Hezbollah. Hezbollah has been referred to as an Iran proxy operating from Lebanon. So you can see that is quite a large area that comes under this siren system. Of course, yesterday it was essentially the whole of Israel. And this is what they're saying. Iran-backed Hezbollah has fired some 50 projectiles at Israel this morning, just hours after Iran's horrific missile attack on civilians. The Islamic Republic's aggression shows no signs of stopping, and Israel will keep defending itself. So this is very much a live situation. There is no indication that the danger is over for Israel or for those who attempt to attack it.
Well, with that, we are going to be slipping into a short break, but this continues to be our top focus right here on Times Now. Don't go anywhere, because we are getting you the in-depth coverage of what really is happening in the Middle East right now, what can be expected in the next couple of days, and also we are going to be discussing in detail about the role that India is likely to play in this as well. Do stay tuned for more details.